Baby. Starring Mom, played by Eileen. Special guest star, Dan Burney, as Dad. Playing the baby is the baby. And April as herself. Woof woof. Produced by Remax Releases. Filmed at Burney Studios. Boo! Cut.
Oh.
Dan?
What are you doing tonight?
I don't know.
You want to go out to a movie?
I can't, honey.
Oh. You want to go shopping?
No.
Want to go upstairs?
What?
Let's go upstairs.
Okay.
Months went by like crazy. January, February, March, and all those other months. Before anybody knew what had happened, it was December 25th. What happened before that, ladies and gentlemen? Dan and Eileen would read everything they could about parenting. Oh my God, Eileen, you wouldn't believe what... Do you know where babies come from? The first 3 years of life. You've got to get out of bed every night. That's really terrible. Oh my God, Eileen. Eileen? Night. Are you sure it's for real? Are you sure this is it? You think maybe we should go to the hospital? I think maybe we want to go back to sleep and see what happens. Okay, I'll get in the car, okay, right now! Oh, it's such a cute little baby. Look, he's got Eileen's chin. Eileen, what do you think he's got? Looks like Uncle Joe's forehead. Yeah, Uncle Joe's forehead. Looks like Uncle Bill's feet. Yep, Uncle Bill's feet. Looks like Michael's sense of humor. Yeah, no sense of humor, Eileen. Sorry about that. Looks like Winston Churchill. Let me see. Never on the course of humor. No. It looks like... What do you think? You got maybe... Maybe... Peggy's rear end? I don't know. What do you think? It looks like... I think he's got... Yep, that's Jimmy's tennis grip. That's amazing. And all of his teeth. Want to give the camera a smile? Give us a smile. Come on. Give us a smile. You're on camera now. Over there. Right. Give us a smile. Camera's over there. Okay. Yep. He's got Jerry's intelligence. Of course, he may be advanced past Jerry by this day. Napoleon? They say it's the dream of every grandfather to have a baseball player. And this baseball player isn't going to be pushed at any early age. This baseball player is ready now. It's amazing. I think he looks like a pitcher. Somebody had suggested he might be a shortstop. But what do you think? Let's take a closer look. Danny, pitcher or shortstop? Look at those hands. Look at that. Oh my goodness. Look at that. Let's get a baseball. Can you hold a baseball yet? It's amazing. Danny, take me out to the ball game. Ladies and gentlemen, the next 500 hitter for the National Football League is slobbering all over his aunt. And he knows it. It's amazing. What can we say? The kid's got true talent. Look at that. He's ready. He's wetting the ball. Spitballs at early ages. There he goes. Look at that. That's his pitching stance. Look at that throw. You see that? Natural motion. Natural talent. Tell us, Dan. What do you got there? I think you've got exactly what it takes. Probably got something in your pants, too, but you've got exactly what it takes. Ladies and gentlemen, the baseball card. And the mother of this great athlete. Playing the role of mom. It's Eileen. Eileen. And of course we have Aunt Peggy. Without which we couldn't have Uncle Joe. There they go. This is new training for baseball players, folks. Look at that. Wave to the hometown, friends. And I think he might be a hunter, too. Do you think maybe he can go on a hunting exhibition? Okay, sports fans, as we all know, calisthenics is an important part of the game. Let's see how this great athlete does his calisthenics. We're ready.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yay! 1, 2, 3.
Yes, ladies and gentlemen, it is allowed to torture your baby.
5.
Just because
Yay!
You have a camera on him. Does he smile? He looks tired. Exercise is over. Look at these great works of art. My goodness. Spot the naked lady in the woods. There she is, next to the tree.
God, the high dog's driving me crazy.
Will you speak to us, Dan? The hometown crowd? Can you say alphabet soup? Alphabet soup? Where'd he go? There we go. Ladies and gentlemen, you heard it here. He said elephant. We all heard it. In a moment, we'll have, ladies and gentlemen, we have from the spring fashion collection of the Bernie family, the famous Santa Claus look, known throughout Paris for...
Oh.
The way kids apparently don't like it. Say ho ho ho.
Ho ho ho.
Ha ha ha. We got one out. We got one.
Ho ho ho. Really?
He's thinking about it.
To be really quiet now because we're going to go in and the baby's asleep. Come on. Baby's room. Teddy bears. With hearts. Teddy bear's favorite food. Hearts. Baby, are you awake?
It's really not the baby, but I think maybe you're a little more awake than you were before. This is the model we had of the baby. We kind of wanted a baby to look like this, but what we got, we've got to live with. We tend to torture our babies around here. Well, strangulation never really hurts, does it? Okay. This is the baby's room. We get music in the baby's room. This is called... And you really don't have time to talk to the baby, and the baby's not even looking at you. Anyway, you wind this up, and these funny little bears who are kind of tied on the balloons, which is kind of painful because needles going through them, goes around in circles and circles like that until the wind-up thing stops. Smoking hashish up here, you may notice that. It's, I think it's bad influence for the baby myself, but the one over here, we've got the baptismal gown, part one. That's the shirt part. So you figure that out yourself. We have got the unders part. Kind of nice. Mrs. Foley made this, our mother-in-law. We like our mother-in-law. Good seamstress. Look at that stuff. Price was right too. And we've got the top part. Those of you who like Amish people will not be sad to see that we have kept up with tradition. I won't fit, that's not even worth it. This is where his head goes and earrings, this little thing. Amazing. And finally the outer gown. He'll come to about here.
And Arlene and I have been working on this for a while. We haven't figured out how we're going to change the diaper. It's going to be like going into a cave. Maybe we'll bring a flashlight and a pick and a shovel and all that stuff. Okay. We've got the baby's chest of drawers. Whoops. Oops. Oops. It's kind of borrowed from Jimmy Denon's house that we sold him. And we refinished it and put teddy bears all over the place. We got the teddy bear stuff. This is from Coralia. Nice, pretty little stork. That's how babies came from. I learned differently. Got a little wreaths and teddy bears and teddy bears and teddy bears. And a little microphone so you can talk to your baby. He understands every word when you use this. Of course, regular language doesn't work. We got the balloons. The balloon motif never really took off this year, no pun intended. But they stuck there as soon as we got them. We couldn't do anything with them. Got a teddy bear on the wall there. And a portable heater for midnight feedings. It's like R2-D2, right? And behind you we have where the really messy stuff happened. This is true baby. This is the changing table. This is where we attach new diapers on. And when we clean the diapers and we have like stuff that we find in the diapers, we just stick it all into here until we need it again. And we have Johnson's this and Johnson's that. And little things that suck out little stuff from every part of the baby. It's really kind of disgusting, actually. Got keys. Don't open anything. I don't know what they're for. They're silly. Got the fake mother, in case I have to pacify the kid while Arlene is away. And we got the baby brush, which haven't figured out how to brush his teeth with it yet. Couldn't even get it in his mouth. It's kind of difficult. And more baby stuff. This is where we hang the baby. And, this is the baby's room. We got Papa Bear and Mama Bear on the wall over there, painted by the great local artist, Danielle Vernet. And perhaps one other painting, if you take two steps, cameraman, and look on the left wall, you'll see another teddy bear picture. There's a little teddy bear in there. That's another world-famous teddy bear thing. The crib, back to the crib. This came from Hugh and Linda. Hugh and Linda now in Cincinnati. Nice enough that they raised their kitties in here, and they turned out okay, so we thought we'd try it again. And of course, when the little guy decides he's going to sit down, we've got it right here. We can just sit him right there and sit in the why you'd want to sit in a chair. Dogs seem to be attracted to this kind of a chair. I guess that's a good thing. Okay, that's the baby's room. We got all this stuff here. Mirrors, teddy bear, this from Joey Foley. That's a matching one somewhere else in the house. And we're going to leave the baby now because the baby's asleep. You're asleep, right, baby?
Yeah, that's the baby's asleep.
Come on, wake up.
And this is it.
Let me see what's in the closet and say. Baby stuff of all shapes, sizes, and proportions. We got it originally pink for a girl, but then we had it dyed, you know. Worked out okay. We have, let me give you a selection of what we have here. Don't go anywhere, let's see. Here's that. The Safari Club Adventure Shirt by Susan Burney, I do believe, and Susan. Here's that. Oh my. Oshkosh bagosh. She'll get beat up in any schoolyard wearing this thing. Let's see what else we got here. Okay. I wore one of these once. A couple funny looking guys followed me home from school. Everybody. Didn't understand what was happening. So. And of course, the soft lay your baby down to give him a bath stuff. And, that's about it. Anybody want to see the inside of the diaper pail? Cut. Baby's room. The baby's room. And a little background noise, excuse me. I want to tell you that I can't really continue with this baby room segment right now. And if could you pull back a little bit and you'll understand, I need just a moment of privacy and I'll be right with you and walk until you make the move. Okay. This was the expression that Arlene had on her face while she was delivering the baby. Many of you may recognize the expression. Various and in sundry teddy bears. Teddy bears seem to have a lot to do with having babies. I haven't quite figured out the connection yet, but there's certainly teddy bears just about everywhere we look anymore. Anything with a teddy bear and or a price tag, Arlene would buy during her 9.5 months of pregnancy. And therefore we have this little collection of teddy bears and we just keep it up here in case we need any more for any reason.
I don't know what quite what that reason is to say. A couple more teddy bears. You should have heard these guys sing.
This, I was trying to get it out.
This is called getting the burp out of the baby. Hey, good one, Danny. That was a good one. Let's see what a burping baby's face looks like. Danny, give us a burp. Anybody knows that wasn't the baby burping. That was Eileen. Here's the kitchen. And the kitchen eater. Where's the kitchen? I'm sure there's someone who's always eating in our kitchen, let's see. Yes, there he is. I thought we'd have a kitchen eater right there. And he's come out. He's not eating. He's drinking all the booze in the kitchen. Okay. Amazing, these guys. The kitchen and, quick! The woman in the dining room. Look at that woman in the dining room. I know people that would pay thousands of dollars to have that woman in their dining room. No extra charge for this one, though. Wonderful, great work of art. It's called The Flowers Fighting to Get Out of Things. The Throw the Paint at the Canvas trick. And the Your Unusual Basic Painting.
Well, that's just about wraps it up. You see where the baby came from, how we had the baby. It was terrible pain in the baby for me personally. Could just barely go through it again. I just don't know if I could do it. Well, we had the baby. You're probably looking.
Okay, it's morning of the big christening here. Let's see if Danny's awake. Here we are in the. Let's see what we got. Oh, there he is. Danny. Danny. It's time to get up. Danny. Hey. He's been having trouble waking up in the morning. Wake up. Stretch. Oh, good morning. Good morning, Danny. Life is tough waking up early in the morning, isn't it? Look at that. Oh, that agony. Oh, it's difficult. Well, Danny, we'll let you get out of bed, take a shower, shave, you know, the usual stuff, and we'll see you at the christening. Say bye-bye. Bye-bye. Look at that throwing arm, my gosh. Okay, this is the time when we get Danny all dressed up and ready to go. Eileen's putting the final little touches, that funny little Amish hat again. Putting the final little touches on the little tyke. Oh, the phone's ringing, we gotta hold on. Okay, we answered the phone and we're back. Where do you see this little darling? Where did he go? Danny, how you doing? How do you like your new outfit, Danny? How do you like your new outfit? Eileen, does that mean yes? I mean, she likes it. Did you like it? Now, if somebody ever did this to me, I think I'd beat him up. Look at that beautiful dress and his best friend, April. A boy and his dog. Nothing like a boy and his dog. Okay, let's get a close look at those big blue eyes. Danny, give me a smile, Danny. Give me a smile. Come on. Give me a smile. You get your finger out of my face, I'll give you a smile, says. Okay, it's off to the church. See you later, alligator. This is the party.
This is the party. Hi, Dan.
Hi, Mom.
Pictures of people chewing.
Yeah, really.
I've got more food on the
How are you? Nice to see you. I saw you there with the crowd in the living room there. Yeah. Yeah, good.
Say hi, Mary Lou.
You were in the church, weren't you?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm sure.
20 years from now, we're going to say, who is that?
Are you on there? Can you hear us?
Absolutely.
Oh, good.
Yeah, you're going to say, which one of our
kids is
that?
Which one
of the eight
kids? Yeah, nice. Okay, you're world famous.
Wait,
is that
my friend?
Hi. Mom.
This is
Brian. Hi, Brian. proud father to be. Jerry, you're in the dark, sorry. Okay. Recorded for posterity. Looks like a Van Gogh.
Oh, Van Gogh.
And Mickey. And Uncle Bill. And Uncle Mike. Lady Lloyd. Grandma Stanley. Granny. And sister Charles. And little Danny boy. Nope. You know what else this has, Mom? Sound.
Oh,
real?
Oh, no.
Oh.
He's
just... Turn here. Yeah, new entry area. Yeah. Is there like a...
Sound.
Is there sound, too?
Yeah.
Hi.
Hi.
Hi. Hi. Here's Joe taking off his coat.
Don't you kick that girl out of here.
Thanks.
We can hear what you say here.
Oh, okay.
And there's...
I know that Michael's, he went up there and he made a lot of points. Now he's sneaking his way down to the blogger.
Absolutely.
Can you get that? Just for a day. And our cousin, isn't she glamorous with her pearls? Danny. Oh, wait, we got the proud mother. Show some pride, mother.
Yeah.
Cousin Jeannie.
The theme cake queen, Barbara.
Another cousin.
She always thinks teddy bears.
There's a bird. There's a bird.
Today's Thursday. He's kind of decent.
And Lisa's over there. Hi, Lisa. Say hi, Lisa. Oh, hi, Lisa.
She's gonna get fatter now.
So, look at this.
That's Danny.
Did you hear about the mother yesterday?
She came in shock.
Is that funny lady in the hat again?
I was gonna ask.
Have you been?
Granny, look over here.
How are you? Edmund, how are you?
How are you?
Where's Kathleen? Edmund McGee, say hello. Edmund, turn. Say hello.
Hello.
It's just my posterity.
Hello.
Wherever she was.
I've heard some stories of it.
Hi there.
Hi, Father. How are you?
Doing good.
Look at these little Irish faces here.
You're on TV.
Hi.
Susan's going to block the camera, watch
it. Oh my goodness, the blob has entered the picture.
How are you doing?
Let's go.
I couldn't resist.
Susan, you know, if you wear stripes, that makes you look...
bad. It's all right.
I'm Brian.
I was told no.
You have an Uncle Bill again.
Why, thank you. All my brothers tell me that.
It's the image of Michael with the little shadow behind him.
And they're all packed around this thing.
Hey, Mom.
And the one mother of the
every time I see my picture, it's worse.
Oh. What do you think? Is it worse? We'll let the crowd decide.
Are they the ones we interrupted to talk?
And it went up and it counted her out in 2 seconds and didn't even notice it, but it was like this. It just, but everyone put her out really quickly, right? But at that moment, like she's, oh, it's fine. And she's playing with her parents.
They kept the audience, the great storyteller, Joey Foley.
And then, Danny,
you're too good.
Lisa, Jeremy, how are you?
I think that's
Jeremy Miller, I give him the credit.
40 years of
that's true. I know you with your cap on. Okay. Yeah.
Yeah.
The nurse with the cap. I know her.
I was here to take it off.
Best nurse in the whole world.
You still are. Danny, you gotta take my picture.
Are we rolling?
Hey, you're on film.
Okay, here we are.
Yes, we have to do this. It's a low light camera, which means we're real dark.
That's pretty good. She's got legs.
Hi, Danny.
What's your name?
Wishwell.
Who are you?
Cut.
What's the matter? Be happy.
I'm 2 years old, Danny.
Say, why is there older?
Are you filming?
Yeah.
I'm putting my glasses on his head. I'm trying to make my way through. Dan, we're leaving.
Oh, good.
No close-ups. Oh, please, no close-ups.
Take my picture, I dare you.
You take my picture.
Yoo-hoo! Let's play that one.
Right now.
You're going to the, I know where you're going. I know where you're going. You're not in focus.
Come here, April.
April's gonna eat the baby or what?
Come here, April. I got a little bunny right here, right?
Who is that baby?
Is that a bowling ball? How old is the brother?
3 years older.
Gravel at the top of the slope.
Tell her name.
Dan, you know what they did? They got the whole thing.
All right, I kept it.
Your fly is open.
So sure.
Oh my God. It looks so bad.
This morning?
And last night, too. I like that.
Anybody came to very
victim.
It's
not
a name,
we gotta
get the
small
one. I heard that. Well,
Mom, I said, don't send
that. And the guy comes up and he says,
Uncle Brian?
You know, work hard, save
some money. Say hello, Uncle Brian.
Are you on?
You're on.
Really filming, are you? This is when Ultra Bright really pays off.
Oh, you got it going?
Oh,
you get it going?
Yeah, I don't know what it was. It must have been a plug or something. Hold on. We've got some film to waste. We can take your picture.
Do you want me to sing when Irish
What's
Irish
that, the focus in?
Hey, we gotta sing anymore.
It's too early for that. We'll wait a couple of weeks.
These guys think they can sing.
That's the focus you're using now?
This is the Zoom.
Oh, the Zoom, yeah.
I feel like I'm out of focus. I can hit a button and it focuses. Perfect. It's really pretty good. Wow. It's a dog. Want to use it? You know how to use it. I guess this is. I can get a number cap, right? 8784, whatever that is. The big thing is if somebody curses and so they shouldn't take it from the mother, I gotta take that.
Oh, yeah. Well, that's where the.
I got Lenny's eyeball here.
That is a beautiful picture.
Thank you.
It is.
He took that.
Huh? He take that?
Oh, look at that shit.
Well, as you can see, the party is just about over. Two hard partiers left remaining. Lots of stuff. All over the floor. Presents and papers and book. Good stuff. What time does the party like us in? Let's see, it started. Started about 2 o'clock today. And it's about 10 after 8. Good bong party. And the baby's still going strong. Long baby, look how long that baby is.
That cool breeze blows up the
shrimp. Look how big that baby is.
Sleepy.
Yeah, here for the movie.
But I'm giving up alcohol.
Here for the movie.
What was that?
Here for the movie.
Everybody ate lizard eye. Everybody ate presents.
So quiet.
Okay. This is it. Everybody's gonna get a chance to say hi, you and Linda. Everybody's gonna get a chance to say. Everybody's gonna get to say hi to Hugh Foley in Cincinnati.
Hi, Hugh.
John said hi.
Hi, Huey.
Hello!
Mark won't give me the baby!
No way! The baby fix.
Here, have a baby fix.
Say,
still doing the movie scene?
Still doing the movie.
Say hello!
Say hi to Huey!
Hi, Linda! Say hi!
Hi, Huey, Linda!
Say hi!
There you go, in front of us.
Say hi!
Okay, Lee, come in with me real quick.
Get
ready to turn it off when I say
what
so.
What about me? Didn't I get in the picture?
Okay, well, let me get you first. Hold on. Hey, wait.
How you doing? I'm not.
What about the kids?
Hi, Matthew.
Okay.
What's the dog's name?
Well, whatever the dog's name is. Raleigh.
Now you're going to hear that.
Okay, ready?